So once you get back from the beach, you take a red bait, you throw it into your sieve, put your sieve on top of the bucket and let it drain. You put a lid on it to avoid any flies going into it and laying eggs. Best place is to store it out of the direct sunlight in a cool place until it's completely drained, maybe 1 or 2 days, or depending on how ripe you want your red bait, and then you can package it.